So I slept amazing last night and I'm feeling positive about today. Why not? Now some good news is that Linda's ankle isn't actually broken, it's just a sprain, which is great for her. So we went to visit Linda last night, and obviously she was lying down, but she's just such a positive woman. It's inspiring, it really is. Now, I know that she's going to be upset because the weather's fantastic today, but I thought I'd share with her something that inspired me. And I know it sounds silly, but it is actually just about one man and his struggle. He's out of his comfort zone and he's got this struggle, but he's determined to do it. He is. And there are so many battles for him, like physical battles, but also battles that he's got to face inside, and he does it. He faces them. And I know it's funny, while I might not be a hobbit, but I can relate to his struggle. I can. It is hard. So while I might not be Bilbo Baggins, I am on my own journey.